Oh, that's you.
Yeah, because does that say men over there, or does that say women?
You know what, I'm going to probably be crying anyway, so.
You're fine, it's reactions anyway.
Okay. That's why I have a little tissue.
That way, there you go, right there.
I don't know why I'm crying. I can't take that. What are you asking me?
Just your reaction to it.
First of all, I actually never thought this day would actually happen. I always prayed that they would change that title because I've hated it ever since they brought it, the butterfly belt. But to know that they renamed almost a whole division because they're treating us like we're equal. It's not the Divas division no more, we're superstars. And I think that's what really touched my heart. It's like, we work so hard. The women here in WWE work so hard to be respected. And our hard work paid off. And now we're here as WWE superstars and not divas. And the belt, the championship is so beautiful. Oh my God, it's more than a dream come true. I've honestly never thought this day would actually happen. And just to know that I'm part of history right now, it's insane. I can't stop crying, and I just want to go cry in a corner and not be filmed. So, yeah, that's my thoughts on it. It's, honestly, it's a dream come true, and I can't believe that I'm here to witness this moment. It's crazy. Oh my God. I hate being filmed.